de Ayda Kalacao. Your Princess Selka. Faithful I am, faithful. Faithful to my persona, I am integrity. I am Princess Silke. This is the Ayda Kalacao. Oh yeah, it was just announced. And I am faithful to my principles, absolutely. So let's talk about QNET now. I am being given my mind in the field. What happened? My boss, 2 years immense, the harsh one. Everybody feared him. No, I did not fear him. No, he wasn't pleasant. He was tall. I don't know what else to say. He was the guiding force in hand at that company's immense, apparently. But no one licked my arse. They wanted to in the beginning, but they noticed soon who I am. Yeah, I'm pretty quite sure that Coca and Raul helped. By their presence, by the way we did talk to each other, maybe? I don't know. I am a very serious person, and there was, yeah, what is his name? I don't know. I don't think it was Vikachi. I think Vikachi was the other one from the whatever. Maybe all of them noticed. Yeah, Gomez Chibilis, and yeah, even her and so many people noticed that I'm a serious person. So when I left, yeah, shit, QNET, man. What a little childish, boyish way to don't allow me to be professional with him. By downgrading me after 2 exact years, I'm being faithful. Oh, all the overtime I had there. They never paid me overtime, by the way. Because he wasn't there all the time. And when he was there, then he needed overtime to catch up with his work. Never objected. Clean, neat, professional. Highly sensitive to his needs. Yeah, he even gave me the key from his home, him and his wife, when they went. So what happened? I don't know. But then, well, since he downgraded me, I did not wait as he had been expecting. But what's he expecting? Wait, next morning you go to a different office? Or what was he thinking? Because then I immediately, as he gave me the news, I went to, you know, dictate myself the resignation letter and brought it into his office. Yeah, a few minutes later. As of tomorrow, I'm off. I'm gone. And he was upset. He showed me, by the way. He thought I would give him like 3 weeks' notice. Yeah, of course, because, you know, how hard it is to find that what I have as quality in Mexico. It makes no quarantine sense, because I wasn't there anyhow. I'm not understanding. But then, who was there? Well, Patty, right? The other secretary. The vulgar, obnoxious, quack, quack. No set of quarantines or precipitation of bullshit and gossip. This person, no work, she had no work with her boss, nothing. So now he had to take on her and heard that she was obnoxious as usual. Now with him, totally overstepping her boundaries. How about that? QNET would not be able to tolerate it. How do you even handle that? A bundle of shitload. Maybe he did make a remark that I had downsized or downgraded myself by hanging out with Coca. Did he say something? Or maybe someone else said. But then she said, Patricia, and now here's where a bundle of gossip and asshole shit comes in handy. But no, Senor QNET, Herr QNET, no, she helped him over his alcoholism. Bam. Yeah, I made a good citizen out of the ugly beast, Coco. As she stopped drinking because of my insertion. And then Kynette flapped, I hear. Yeah, if I would give a shit, I would fall like, as they did, like oil from my shoulders. Yeah, if I would give a damn caca. That happened. Okay. Oh, when I'm off, I'm off. Do you know what that means? Suddenly Siemens was cold, of course. Oh, I went everywhere. I noticed all the offices, even to Emix, which is another company next to Siemens, part of Siemens. Right next. I even walked that once. When I'm off, I'm off. And then maybe hell breaks loose, I don't know.
I guess you wonder where I've been. I searched to find the love within. I came back to let you know. Got a thing for you, and I can't let go. From your love, you see. I came back to let you know. Got a thing for you, and I can't let go.
What you won't do to do for love.